Okay, here we go. Back to Sarn Peak, is that the plan?
Best days that you and I had skiing together was skiing that line over there along these trees, 12 bumps.
That's right.
But you'll see it now, you need a hacksaw to go in there. Just not, it's just off tree. You know, all the branches and stuff as you get over this hump. So I'm gonna probably stay on this line. You adventure a little bit, but you'll see it. It's you need a hacksaw or a weed whacker or something.